And the fans won't just be in Trafalgar Square now. Prepare yourself for something different because staff at the London Aquarium say they have a big fan living in one of their tanks. Yeah, sounds crazy, doesn't it? Here he is, the resident pufferfish, aptly named Football. Well, the 10-kilogram puffer has apparently been loving watching the Lionesses in action.